你们喜欢听音乐吗？
我觉得大部分人特别喜欢听音乐，但是还有很多人不会用有一些有趣的歌曲来学习英语。所以现在我给大家介绍一下一个有顺序的学习方法。第一，需要选择你最喜欢的歌曲。First, choose your favorite song. 第二，不要看那首歌的歌词，就把一键值一边听一边写下来任何听得懂的词。Secondly, don't read the lyrics. Just get a piece of paper and write down any words you can understand. 第三，现在把那首歌的歌词一边听一边看歌词。After that, get the lyrics of the song, and as you listen, you can read it. 第四，把你所有的不认识的词都学习好，所以你可以了解它们的意思。After that, study all the words you don't know, so that you can understand their meanings. 第五，重新听一遍，现在用歌词一边听一边看歌词，你现在肯定会都听得懂。After that, listen again, this time with the lyrics, and you'll find out that you'll be able to understand everything the song. 第六，现在就不用歌词，就听那首歌，你会肯定都听得懂，而且你也会用英语唱歌。And finally, just don't use the lyrics, and you'll be able to understand everything the song. Not only that, you'll also be able to sing that song in English. 我是大龙老师，我们下次见，再见。